My name is Angie Chavez. My title is a pediatric intensivist, also known as a pediatric ICU physician. I was born and raised here in El Paso. I am a graduate of Riverside High School. I left in 1990, and I left for 20 years to pursue my education and my subspecialty in pediatric critical care. And I come back to El Paso for the Children's Hospital. Coming back to my community, coming back to family, coming back to serve my community that took care of me. I was a patient and truly continue to be a patient. I was diagnosed with ovarian cancer when I was 14, and I was taken care of here in El Paso. And for that, I am very grateful. That's why I feel like I'm coming back to my community to serve the community that helped me get better. Why pediatrics? That just came innately to me. I was instantly attracted to the children. I think that when you take care of a child, you take care of a life. So it's very rewarding and appealing to me. Watching the children get better is really why I do what I do. Why critical care? Because they are by far the most vulnerable citizens. And being part of a family struggle, because it really entails taking care of the entire family, not just the child, is a huge privilege to me. And it's just a specialty that I find rewarding, because children are very resilient and they oftentimes get better. The difference between a children's hospital and a hospital that has just a pediatric unit is really very important. A children's hospital is uniquely built to serve the needs of children from top to bottom. Children need more time, they need specialized care, they need specialized medicines and caregivers that have special skills to take care of a child. And that is by far the main difference, is that the institution is built for the needs of the children only. And that is good for the community of El Paso, and not only is the Children's Hospital designed to take care of children and their subspecialty needs, it's also going to bring a lot of research to further the field of medicine. It is going to be a hub for education and training for future physicians, dentists, social workers, anybody that is involved in taking care of the unique needs of children. My vision for El Paso Children's Hospital is the vision I think of anybody involved in taking care of children, and that is just providing compassionate, competent, quality care for children. They deserve no less. This is going to be a premier institution that's going to take care of all of their health care needs. And I am very, very happy to be part of the group that starts it off. I really feel like this is going to be my life's work and my legacy.